Hello guys, my name is Naveen and in this video I'm just going to show you SMS platform. So this is our SMS application, and in the background we are using the Canal SMS gateway. Okay, so you can see this is our SMS gateway where we have connect lot of SMPPs. Okay, these are the online from many days, and today we have the total SMS sent from by this SMS gateway like 10,73,475. Okay, so these are the basic detail we can see from this interface. So this is the SMS detail, how many SMS we have sent from this SMPP, how many failed, how many are SMS in queue, and how many total DLR we have received. Okay, so these are the basic detail of this interface like this. Okay, so we have sometime we have apply many time because of increased TPS. So this Canal gateway even can support 1 crore SMS. Okay, so your server must be high configuration. Your server must have some high configuration for send SMS like 1 crore. Okay, so let's start with the SMS application. So this is our SMS application. This SMS application contain 3 phase: admin section, reseller section, and user. So let's start with admin. Okay, so you can see this is my admin. This is my username admin, that's why it's showing admin. Okay, so this is the basic dashboard where you can see how many SMS you have sent today, how many of them delivered, how many of them are failed, and DLR is pending. And this is month wise reporting. You can see how many I have SMS push from this application in this month. Okay, this is how many delivered, how many are failed, and DLR is pending. You can also download this report via the SMS reports. You have to select from date, you have to select to date, and type of report, old type of report. Okay, so you can just click on the download, your all the report will be downloaded in the Excel sheet. Okay, and here is API documentation. Okay, so let's start one by one. I'm just going to show you. So first of all, let's start with manage gateway SMSC. Suppose you want to integrate more than one SMS gateway like Canal, Jasmine, Kamu. So you can integrate your Canal system via this interface. You don't need to everything is go in a code and write the code, something like that. Okay, so just you want to integrate your this application to Canal, so just go to the some click on the settings and you can connect your Canal here. Okay, so these are the manage gateway and SMSC section. All right, and now let me show you manage accounts. Suppose you want to create, you are the admin at present. I am the admin. Suppose this is my admin section, this is the admin. See, so admin can create admin can create users like a reseller, where user is able to create many account under his account. User is able to give credit to his own users. Okay, and end user is like sub users like a end user, means the sub user is not able to create any more account under his account. Okay, so I'm just click on the users like a reseller, he is able to create many accounts under his account. Okay, let's start to click on the plus button to add the new user. Just give the username. So give the username, users like a reseller. So reseller, so this is nothing like that. So the video will be very long if I will create all the thing. So let me explain verbally. You have to give username, password, full name, email. Okay, so email server is also manageable. So if you want to set your own email server, so there is also a facility like email to SMS. I will show you after some time. You have to give the mobile number, SMS footer like unique flash or unique message. If you want to show something in the bottom of the your message, so you can set time zone. Okay, so you can just click on the save and go, your reseller will be created. Okay, suppose this is the reseller. Okay, so this is the reseller. I can see how many reseller. Okay, then I want to give the routing to this user. Okay, so go to the route. There is nothing routing. So I have to select my user. So honey is my user. Destination is I and India prefix 91. Whatever prefix you want to give, you can give. My SMSC will be canal. Okay, I want to give honey to like UK or USA. It's just USA prefix 1 canal. So if you have many suppliers, if you have many connections, okay, so you can also you know, I also set the routing by its SMPP wise. Suppose you have the many SMPP, more than multiple SMPP, and you want to give routing by the SMPP wise, so you can also, you can do this thing also. Because what we have done at present, we have to pass from all the SMS from the canal, and there is a auto load balancing. Means there is auto load balancing. It means whenever the SMS will come, if the traffic is very large, so the entire traffic will be divided among these SMPP connections. Okay, so we have done this thing. This is going on. So let's now what we have learned: routing, SMS gateway. Okay, now we have just configured the routing. Now you want to give the SMS rates. Suppose my destination is India, prefix is 91. How many credit I want to deduct for after the submission of the SMS? So I want to deduct like 5 credit each SMS. Okay, for the USA, my prefix is 1. I will charge 15 credit per SMS. Okay, so this is your basic routing and rating. Okay, this is the SMS rate, 91, 5 rate, USA 1 prefix, 15 rate. Okay, now let's start with the compose SMS. Suppose you want, first of all, I would like to tell you, if you have the many your department, suppose accounting department, management department, okay, technical department, so you can create group also. Okay, to create the group, click on the this icon, group, create a group. My group name is sport. Okay, group code is 007 only me. I can broadcast this to anyone members. So I will like to anyone can use this numbers. Okay, I have created the group. Now what I have to do, you can see I have my group sports is my group, and my group code is 007. Okay, now I have created the group. Now I have to import the contact list. Okay, I have created the groups. Now I have to import the contact list. My first column contain the name, mobile number, email, group code and text. So here name, mobile number and group code is compulsory. This is the optional, email and text. Okay, so just click, this is the must be CSV format. You have to just upload any file, whatever you want to upload. So you can just upload your CSV file and import your all the contact. Okay, suppose you have created the group. So let's start with, go to the compose message, and here, and let me show you, and here you can write multiple number. Like, let me write some random number. Okay, so you can write the multiple numbers. Okay, so this will be auto increasable, this box. Okay, here you can do, if you want to send some limited SMS, so you can just write in this way. You have to write your message. You can select whatever template you like. You can send flash SMS, unicode SMS. You can set your footer means you want to show in the bottom of the, whatever you want to show in the bottom of the message, you can set here. You can select your sender ID here, the multiple sender ID. You can schedule your message. You have to select whatever your date and date time you have to select. Okay, so just click on the send, the all SMS will be sent. Okay, now let me show you one more thing. If you want to send message to the group, so you can read this hash for group and users @ for users. So you have to press hash and whatever your group code. My group code is like 007. Okay, so you can see My group name is eSports, and if you have the multiple groups like eSports accounts, so you just click on the, you have just to press the hash and write your group code like 123. If there is my group code, so it show its name, okay, but there is no group code, so don't worry about it, it will not deliver if there is no group, okay. So in this way you can send the message, you can also schedule your message, you can upload your message file. Suppose you want to send lakhs of messages, okay, so you have to upload, you want to upload a file which contain contact number, destination number means your receiver number, message and username. Username is optional, so you can upload a file which contain this detail, okay, in order to send the SMS, okay. Here, compose done, scheduling done, send from file, phone book is used to create the group, okay, and this is the general user configuration, okay. Suppose you will use the API to send the SMS, so you can also, I also declared, also write from which IP the request will, you know, accepted from this level. Means gateway level, so you can whitelist all the IPs *****. It means whenever the API request will done, so all the SMS must be delivered, whatever the IP it may be. It does not depend of one when you write the **. Matlab, means your IP restriction has been removed from this, and you can select the multiple language. You can select means whatever your language, okay. Now this is the firewall. Suppose you want to block particular IP, so you can apply the firewall here, okay. Here is the sender ID request. Suppose somebody has requested you to approve his sender ID, so you can see all the sender IDs are approved from admin, so you can approve, disapprove. Red means disapprove, okay. So this is the sender ID section. You can blacklist your mobile number, whatever your mobile number you want to blacklist, you can do from here. You can set the SMS rate, you can give credits, you can give credit, and you are also able to roll back, and you can also able to download. In order to give the credit to your user and reseller, just click on, you can see this user, how many amount, like 500 I have credits I want to give, okay. Credit it successfully, and you can see the transaction history here, okay. And here is the report section, okay. Go to reports, and if you have sent any SMS, so you can see there will be table where you can see what is the SMS of each, what is the status of each SMS, and here you can see logs. There is also a queue system in this application, okay. First of all, all the SMS will collect in a queue, and after one by one is passing to the gateway. So this is very good feature. You can see who is the online, who is using this software. You can see the all reports user, banned user. So this is very good SMS application. You can send millions of SMS application. You can send millions of SMS per day. Okay. So I will recommend you. Okay. Well, thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.